Hey friends, with everything happening around us, we think, how is it possible to thank God for whatever is happening around us? With people dying, with people losing jobs, with the economy going downside, with so many people experiencing anxiety and fear and depression, how is it possible to thank God? And then I looked to my own experience. I was detected with a spinal pain at the age of 16. And God taught me one wonderful fact, that give thanks to God in all circumstances. The Word of God says, give thanks to God in all circumstances, for this is the will of Christ Jesus our Lord. So I think Psalms 136, which is a Thanksgiving Psalm, is apt. And I paraphrase this Psalm for the situation that we are going today. I would like to paraphrase the Psalm and read like this. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord for the medical staff, the doctors, the nurses, the paramedics, who are our frontline defense at this time. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord for all those working in hospitals who find courage and strength amidst the announcement of different COVID and emergencies in that hospital. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord for the grocery workers who work round the clock so that we get our groceries. His love endures forever. Give thanks to Lord who alone does wonders. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord for the law enforcement people who make sure we are safe. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord for our time with our family, for our time to know each other more. His love endures forever. Give thanks to the Lord that He has given us time to observe the sun, the moon, the stars, the blooming plants, the chirping of the birds, and every small thing in nature. His love endures forever. Give thanks amidst pain of those mourning, amidst the growing number of cases every day, for His love will endure forever. Give thanks for this healing that we are experiencing, for the healing that our family, our land will experience, for His love endures forever. Give thanks to God, for He will carry us through. His love endures forever. Thank you, and God bless us all.